Bonjour, how are you?
She's here.
Hello, welcome to the U.S.
Welcome to our school. We're so excited to...
Whoa, why do you have so many?
Is everything okay?
Never mind her. She just always wants to be in with the trends. Here in the U.S., we really love baseball, so we thought that we would take it to Kenosha's own...
Kingfish!
Hey, mate, so my thunder.
Seriously?
Anyways, the Kingfish are awesome.
Skyscraper was built there in 1885.
Did you know the Metropolis, the home of Superman, really existed in Southern Illinois?
Did you know the first McDonald's opened in Illinois?
Yeah, because Superman ate there all the time.
I bet California would argue that it opened there first, though.
There was also a big fire in Chicago. It burned for about 2 days, killed about 200 people, and burned thousands of buildings. Many say that it was started by a cow who kicked over a lantern.
Or maybe it just started because schools didn't follow their fire codes.
We should go. We're going to be late.
Welcome to Wrigley Field.
Oh my God. I love you!
Can someone get her off of me, please? I have a game to play.
The broker is here and ready to sweep the cup.
Hi, I'm Craig Council, and I'm here to be proactive and lead the Cubs to a winning season.
It's not common to bring our mascot, but we decided to bring a little help with us.
You have sausages that run around at baseball games in the U.S.?
Only in Wisconsin.
Go! Bat! Go!
That's the wrong place and the wrong sport.
Is that something that only happens in Wisconsin as well?
Thank you.
That was a close one. Hey, Jake.
Hey, what?
Let's get the band back together.
Let's go.
They're arrested.
This is so much fun. Where else can we go?
Let's travel to the country.
What are we going to take, a magic school bus?
Anybody need a ride?
Off to South Dakota.
All right, we are here in South Dakota. Hey, there's Mount Rushmore.
Did you know Mount Rushmore National Memorial is a sculpture carved into granite?
Mount Rushmore features 60 feet of the sculptures of a 4 U.S. president: George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Theodore Roosevelt, and Abraham Lincoln.
How come I'm not up there?
Student Council President is not the same thing as President of the U.S.
You have to start somewhere.
And what is that?
The Badlands.
Did somebody say bad? The weather's not looking too good. I think it's going to storm.
Oh no, I knew this would happen. The weather is terrible. This is gonna ruin everything.
Hi, I'm Abbott Warren, and I'm here to tell you to be proactive and stop complaining.
What? Stop complaining. Of course I'm gonna complain. The weather is terrible.
You choose your own weather.
That's ridiculous. I can't.
You can.
I have to.
You mean you choose to.
We don't have any other choice.
Let's look at all of our options.
There's nothing we can do.
There must be something we can do.
This is getting too weird.
we aren't in Kansas anymore.
But we are.
Welcome to Kansas.
What just happened?
That wasn't a storm. That was just a few happy little clouds. I make my own weather.
Not literally. I think she missed the point on that one.
As you can see, Kansas is known for tornadoes. We are in what is called Tornado Alley. We have a lot of tornadoes. The 34th president was born here. Amelia Earhart was too. She was the first woman to fly an airplane across the Atlantic Ocean alone. We also grow a lot of wheat here.
I'm gluten-free.
We're also the heart of America.
Well, we would love to stay, but we only have so much time to travel. How do we get out of here?
Now, what was it she said? Follow the
yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow, 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 follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick, follow the yellow brick, follow the yellow brick road. You'll have to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. You'll find he is the wizard of ways, and ever a wizard was. If ever a wizard was, the Wizard of Oz is one
to the polar light or the northern light, and is often seen in high latitude regions.
Why?
Actually, I will take it from here. Miss Hack! The bright dancing lights are caused between a collision between electrically charged particles from the sun entering Earth's atmosphere.
I'll take it from here.
Mr. Corso!
The lights are seen above the magnetic poles of the northern and southern atmosphere.
Know what? Bill Nye has nothing on Mrs. Hack and Mr. Corso. They should have their own show.
The lights stand so beautifully.
You know what else stands as beautifully?
What?
Polar bears!
Stage and wax the charm like a candle. Dance, go watch the speaker that moves. I chill makes your brain like a poisonous mushroom deadly. When I play it, don't melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it, believe it, you better gain weight. You better get fooled out of kid, don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll swarm. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves.
Maybe we should have had a plan.
Do you think that perhaps you should have begun with the end in mind?
Wait, what are you talking about? Why are numbers appearing out of nowhere and why are they talking to me?
What is your mission? What are you setting out to do?
We're trying to show our friend different places in our country. Places that mean something. I know we can't do them all, but...
What is your vision? What do you want her to get out of it?
We want her to have fun and learn a lot about the country.
Think about that and plan accordingly.
How about we take her to California?
My work here is done.
I guess here we are, in New York's theater district. This is California.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've never been to LA before, have you guys? No.
We're in Hollywood.
Oh, sorry.
Look, it's Taylor Swift.
And Olivia Rodrigo.
Look at all these stars.
I can't believe that we're meeting all these stars.
This is the best day of my life.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a turn.
Creep a little sleep.
I heard a lot about California and France. It looks huge. And even more specifically, LA.
California has many beaches, redwood forests, the Sierra Nevada, the Golden Gate Bridge, the Mojave Deserts, and of course, Hollywood and LA.
This is so awesome.
This is also where some people would say the world's first McDonald's opened up.
Okay, this is getting too weird.
California is also home to Disneyland. It's the first of two theme parks built in Anaheim, California, and it was the only theme park built under direct supervision from Walt Disney. It used to be 160-acre Orange Grove.
Wow, interesting. We should go. We don't want to be late. Mm-hmm. Off to
Hawaii.
You're killing me, man. I think the magic school bus can turn into a ship. Wow, look at this place. It's beautiful.
Welcome to Hawaii.
Aloha.
Bonjour.
Miaku.
I'm fine, how are you?
Is that Hawaiian for how are you?
How did you know that?
I watched Lilo on stage.
So, tell me about Hawaii. Seems different from the rest of the U.S. No?
Well, we are a volcanic archipelago.
Wait, what's that?
Basic geography, man.
It's a group of islands. We have a lot of cliffs, waterfalls, tropical foliage, and volcanoes. Some say it's one of the most beautiful places in the U.S.
We have gold, red, black, and even green sand.
Hawaii is also the location of Pearl Harbor, which was attacked on December 7, 1941. A lot of Americans lost their lives fighting for our safety and freedom.
Wow, Hawaii is full of history.
Do you really do the hula here?
Yes! In fact, in ancient times in Hawaii, a time when a written language did not exist, the hula was danced while chanting to preserve Hawaii's culture, genealogy, and history. Most steps and gestures tell a story and keep people connected with their land and gods. And sometimes we do it just for fun. Sometimes we like to mix the hula with all different kinds of dance steps. Want to see?
Yes!
Aloha!
Cowboys game? What's the point of that? They aren't that good.
There's not enough time for that anyway.
Sounds like to me you have all these ideas of places to go and not enough time. Sounds like to me you need to put first things first.
Well, duh, you want to put second things first, right?
Well, remember, when you're beginning with the end in mind, think about the end. What is the most important thing we need to have accomplished?
If we don't have time for everything, we have to make time for what's most important. I think going to Louisiana would be important because of its rich history that relates back to France. Since she is from France, this seems like an important stop.
Off to Louisiana.
The world is a scary place.
You are not hidden. There's never been a moment you were forgotten. You are not hopeless. Though you have been broken, your innocence stolen. I hear you whisper underneath your breath. I hear your SOS, your SOS. I will send out an army to find no distance that cannot be covered over and over. You're not defenseless. There'll be a shelter, I'll be your armor.
Well, here we are in Louisiana.
Welcome to Louisiana.
Is that an alligator?
Yes, his name is Jean-Pierre. Louisiana has one of the highest alligator populations in the country, with an estimated 2 million in the wild and another 300,000 on alligator farms. I've actually seen several. You're from France, correct? Oui.
Have you ever heard of the Louisiana Purchase? It was a land deal between the U.S. and France in 1803. The U.S. required approximately 827,000 square miles of land west of Mississippi for $15 million.
Oh, I thought you said Louisiana purses, not purchase, like the ones that are made from alligators.
Really?
We also have Mardi Gras. Mardi Gras is French for Fat Tuesday. Mardi Gras is the last day of eating rich or fatty foods before the ritual fasting of the Lent season.
Wow, you sure have gotten a lot of things from the French. Yep, it's time to dance.
Let's go.
I guess I'm just feeling a little anxious and alone.
Hi, we're the band Alabama, and we're from Fort Payne, Alabama.
I'm Randy, this is Teddy, and this is Jeff.
We heard that you were feeling scared and alone.
Sometimes when life held troubled times and had me down on my knees, there was always someone to come and comfort me.
Or a kind word from a stranger that lends a helping hand.
Or a phone call from a friend just to say they understand.
We're pretty good about singing about our feelings, so let us tell you a story through a song.
Shortcut through the woods, and I lost my way.
It was getting late, and I was scared and alone. But then a kind old man took my hand and led me home. Now mama couldn't see him, oh, but he was standing there. And I knew in my heart he was the answer to my prayers. Oh, just to say I understand. But ain't it kind of funny at the dark end of the road that someone lights the way with just a single ray of hope?
Welcome to Tennessee, y'all.
Nashville is the heart of the country music scene. We have the Grand Ole Opry Country Music Hall of Fame.
A bit southwest from here, we have Memphis, the home of Elvis Presley and Graceland.
We have the beautiful Great Smoky Mountains in Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Are there bears here?
Yeah, but they're not the Chicago kind of bears. These bears are a little bit more hungry and tough.
Aha, you're so funny.
I am a little confused.
Yeah, apparently so was their coach.
Stop! You're not funny.
Want to dance?
Yeah, what should we dance to?
Well, what could we dance to? That would be a win-win for everybody. Why are their numbers just appearing out of nowhere? And why are they talking to us?
should we dance to?
Hi, I'm Joe Diffie. Country music isn't always about a win-win situation, but I'd like to think listening to my music is.
How is it a win-win?
Well, think about it. You get to listen to my music, so it's a win for you, and I make lots of money, so it's a win for me.
Well, I ain't afraid of dying. It's the thought of being dead. Wanna go on being me once my eulogy's been read. Don't spread my ashes out to sea. Don't lay me down to rest. You can put my mind at ease if you fill my last request. Lock me up beside the jukebox if I die.
Is his oldest song.
Still, I'm very confused.
None of that matters, my dear. What matters is that you're here, and you are our guest.
So settle in.
And we will do the rest.
Do you think she will get it?
I don't know. She will have an amazing dinner, but mainly feeling like she's hallucinating. It's not often you see dishes and candles dancing.
Stuff is delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes.
Thanks for bringing me here.
I think we should take you to Washington, D.C. There's a lab we can show you there.
This is Washington, D.C. It is the U.S. Capitol. The White House is here, and our president lives here.
The government's three branches, Washington Monument, and the Supreme Court are also here.
This is kind of the control center of America. It expresses many of the nation's values. It honors our commitment to democracy.
Despite these impressive places, Washington, D.C. is surrounded by urban poverty. Unfortunately, this is a crisis that faces many American cities.
In fact, there's a large struggle to deal with problems in America that are currently happening, as well as a struggle to deal with problems that might affect the future. Many decisions regarding this are made in this very place.
As Stephen Covey once, okay, a lot of times said, next to physical survival is the greatest need of a human being, to be affirmed, to be validated, and to be understood.
When people get together and give their opinions how things should be, emotions run high.
And everyone thinks that everyone else is wrong because they're not able to understand or empathize with anyone because they're feeling misunderstood themselves.
Well, I'm pretty sure that more efficient decisions could be made all over the country if this habit would be used more.
High five, habit five.
Like you wanted me to.
Well, off to New York.
Here we are in New York's theater district.
Finally.
Midtown Manhattan is where most of the theaters are located.
There are also many other theaters, movie theaters, restaurants, hotels, and lots of great entertainment.
This is also where the American Ballet Theater is located.
And where Misty Copeland dances.
I love theater and have always wanted to see a Broadway show here.
Well, we're just in time for production, so
let's go. Let's make this an interactive production.
Open the gates and seize the day. Don't be afraid and don't delay. Nothing can break us, no one can make us give our rights away.
Somehow they made a difference. Here you go. Hopefully this paper does you more good than it did us. Look at this. We've made the Fortune 500. Our stocks have skyrocketed. Let's celebrate.
Hold up. Do you know why this company was so successful?
Why?
Because they synergized. They all worked together to achieve a common goal. Each one of them played a part to make the larger goal possible. I've been waiting in the wings this entire show just to make this appearance. Give me a moment while I soak up the limelight.
Put your hands up, baby, yeah. Put your hands up, baby, yeah. Put your hands up, baby, yeah. Put your hands up.
Well, that was fun. Where to next?
How about me? It's wicked there.
Better get bugging to catch the lobster. Go catch the traps off the boat.
Elizabeth the lobster. Interesting. That's wicked.
Lobster, chowder with some moxie to drink, and a whipping pie with blueberries would be good.
You got it.
Do you have any moose here?
I think they do.
Probably. Of course we do.
Thanks for everything.
I got it!
better get going.
Wonder, we should take a plane.
Yeah.
I will keep you in my care.
great point. We are the future. We have to be the change.
J'imagine!
What?
J'imagine means imagine in French. I believe in the powers that comes from a world brought together as one. I believe together we'll fly. I believe in the power of you and I.
We can start by showing kindness, respect.
The seven habits.
You are correct. You are the future. That is why it is so important to invest in yourself. As Stephen Covey once said, the hour you invest in daily private victory will greatly improve the quality and effectiveness of every other hour of the day.
J'imagine the possibilities!
Thank you. justice and freedom.